The vision is, in the near future, we will be using so-called wafer scale microfactories. These are factories the size of a silicon wafer. On this wafer, there will be a ton of micro-robots similar to a factory. Instead of producing cars, they'll be producing some nanotechnology products.